All right. Reading Rainbow, episode 51, Barn Dance. Full moon shining, shining big and bright, pushing back the shadows, holding back the night. Not a thing stirring, quiet as could be, just the whisper of the leaves on the cottonwood tree. Old hound dog whining in his sleep, dreaming after rabbits in a game of hide and seek. Over in the farmhouse, all the lights were out, farmer and his wife and kids not a one about. All except the skinny kid with questions in his head, much too full of wonderment to spend the night in bed. He was up and listening. When the night owl said, "Come a little closer, come a little closer, listen to the night. There's magic in the air." Then the skinny kid heard it faint begin, a plink, plink, plink of the wind's violin, coming from the cornfield, sweet and soft and low, music honeyed up by the old scarecrow, a plinking on the fiddle's strings to tune him up just so. The scarecrow tucked the fiddle underneath his chin and fiddled out a welcome to all his country kin. He fiddled through the woods and fields and all around the farm, bidding everybody come to a hoedown in the barn. There was so much chit and chatter when the critters all arrived that no one saw the skinny kid ooze in and hide just in time to hear the crow call dance. Begin! Grab yourself a partner and jump right in. Right hand, left hand, around you go. Now back to back your partner in a do-si-do. Mules to the center for a curtsy in a bow. And hey there, skinny kid, show the old cow how. Out came the skinny kid, a ticking and a talking, and a humming and a yeeing, and a rocking and a socking, and he danced his little toe through a hole in his stocking. He leaped the apple barrel and the pumpkins in a pile, and he shoved him how to wagon wheel, barnyard style. Now rock it to the moon and powder puff your noses, and hurry home to mama on your little pink toesies. 5 times, 10 times, 15, 20. Now spin once again, and that's a plenty. But the fat little pigs whirled round and round, till they got so dizzy that they all fell down. The sky was warming up for the coming of the day, when the skinny kid heard the night owl say, "Morning's coming closer, morning's coming closer. The magic time is over. Night will soon be gone." The old dog stretched and blinked a sleepy eye, just a blink too late to see the skinny kid slip by. He tiptoed through the kitchen and tiptoed up the stairs, as quiet as a feather on a breath of air. He hummed a little do-si-do and flopped himself in bed, with the wonders of the barn dance dancing in his head. Yeah. Hey, let's grab your partner and let's rise and shine. Let's go with the barn dance, going for Curly. Woo! It went! Let's go, Leanne! Woo! Now everybody, let's join in. You hear the good step. Here we go.